igual.
Thank you.
Oh! I see you. Next time.
And for sure there's going to be in spirit and in truth 2009. Come here, come here, come here. Thank you so much. Yes, we miss you. We are so grateful. Let's just stand and share the word, the words of the grace with the person standing next to you. Shake their hand. At least find out their name after the words of the grace. I am just coming.
Musicians that day, but if you don't want, we'll have the ones who are there. Their place is in Nyahururu, Thompson Falls. So what there is, there's always an extravaganza every year, and these are August. They're having an extravaganza. So if you can leave, you can organize. Just give me an answer. Do you think it's possible for you guys to go and showcase? Not showcase. To praise God there. Do you think it's possible?
Yeah.
By the way.
Yeah.
their instruments, because they have open instruments. Do you think it's possible?
Yes.
Hey, I'm not getting an answer from these guys.
Yes.
Hey, is it possible?
Yes.
So what we are going to do is, everybody just leave your boat outside. Then we are going to organize how you come to that place. My popular and senior doctor, she
is
sad.
have to let me down if I have to organize anything. So, please.
Thank you. 20 plus.
Yeah, tell me how your experience has been.
This concert, compared to the last year, there are hitters for Prako, and we didn't Prako as much as we had in the last concert. Luckily, the worship was, it was Timam.
Yeah,
I got a lot out of this concert compared to last year.
What do you have for the guys who missed and want to really come next year?
And mulihata, muna mehata, mehata mob yani. Na msipo come next year mehata tu yani. So, make sure you come through.
So.
Cheers, my crew.
I just wanted to respond concerning the whole ocean concert.
Yes, we respond. Yes, as you can see here, we have a very technical setup.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, this one is here. We just keep it here for show. It does actually nothing.
Uh-huh.
And with this whole deck, we only control this one. No, the rest of it is told not to touch.
Uh-huh.
This one increases volume. This one reduces volume.
Uh-huh.
Yes, and all these other wires, we do not know where they go. But if you remove one, something dies on the other end. Yes, and the rest of the things here, bags and luggage and all that, and we appreciate that they are there. Yes, and we are grateful. Yes, otherwise my name and my bank account number is 2011050 Mvita Branch KCB, and I accept all currencies except Zimbabwe. And I prefer money, not a credit card, I have too much credit. Yes. And that is it.
I
thank the Lord for making me the way I am. I'm a rabbi, by the way, Sindadze.
We thank the Lord together with team. We thank the Lord. So we take up that real from here to town. Yeah.
Yes, if you ask my pastor from Rabai how to speak, he'd say, tunashukuru Bwana Mungu ametusaidia. Tunaweza kuomba. Tukihesabu moja hadi saba. You cannot say seven, he says seven. As we count from one to seven, let us clap and praise the Lord. And we shall move on from there together. Bwana ndugu, asante na shukuru sasa. Oye, funga bana, mambo tu.
How has the experience been for you?
It was good. I think I wouldn't mind working with you guys next time. I've really enjoyed it.
Yeah.
I mean, really, this is such a great experience. And I'm not saying this to make you happy, I'm saying this because that's true.
What do you mean to make me happy? Just introduce yourself.
I'm Benson Stephen Laguina. And I'm a student at Discipleship University. I'm taking a bachelor's degree in theology.
Okay. Which church do you normally attend or play for?
Siriko Pentecostal Church.
It was nice working with you, man.
Thank you, too.
Yeah, you hear those things. I'm so sad that you did not break any one of them. You didn't leave a mark.
Next time.
Next time. Thank you.
Out. Okay. Okay. Hi. My name is Sandra. I'm from Annex. What do you want me to say?
Your experience about the concert and...
I loved everything about the concert. It was nice. Personally, I was blessed. I felt it. I felt the whole thing, as in God is here, see the Lord, everything. I felt it. And I hope everybody else was blessed. It was a nice concert.
Your major highlight for the concert? Anything dazzling? What writing hope about?
What struck me, if I may say, is that as in the whole new season thing, as in it's a new season for everyone. No, it doesn't matter where you come from. It doesn't matter, as in, if you had begun another one, fight, but this is a whole new one, as in with new things. And we have been given, as in, when Kevin was talking about the fundamentals and the way we should notice people. So I've learned, as in, we should not take people for granted. No matter how much, as in how we view them, we should just accept everyone. Yeah. Thank you.
I may not think that this evening. Get these animals out of here, please. Domiano, toa hii wanyama ndio nitoe press conference. But let me say that at around 0900 hours, I said that I will make a public press conference this evening concerning the English Premier League. Some Man U hustlers and hecklers were claiming that they have won the league. But this evening, they have been ashamed by Middlesbrough, which tells me that they will lose at Stamford Bridge. We remain with 2 points. Then this Saturday, we will step on them, step on the devil, step on the enemy. They are masquerading as league winners, and they will face us.
and we will beat them at Old Trafford and lift the league. Thank you very much. That has been Professor Arsene Wenger.
Tulikuwa 4 points ahead. Sasa ni jioni tuko 5 points ahead. Na nyani tutakanyaga yeye. Yeye atakuwa 8 points ahead. Na nyani nyingine naenda cheza tutakanyaga yeye. Tuko ngapi? Three plus 6 points ahead. Ajira nini?
Champions.